My name is Bonny Wagener. I am 29 years old, and I'm fighting out of Chattanooga Mixed Martial Arts College. My nickname is Bad Bitch Bonny. It's kind of a nickname I got at the gym just because it kind of is my fight personality. When I'm in the cage, something just clicks, and I'm a different person. Like, you meet me outside the cage, and you're like, no way, she's a fighter. But yeah, I am. The last time I fought was October of 2021. I was supposed to fight in February, had some health issues, and when I was starting to come back, I injured my shoulder enough to have the labrum surgically repaired. And that took about 3 hours, and this is my first fight back. I'm not really feeling that much ring rust because even through the injury, I came to the gym. I sat and I watched class. I was doing my therapy in the corner, making sure if I could even lightly throw, like shadow box, I was doing that. So I never fully left. I just would like to tell Brandy, like, good luck. We're getting in there for a war. So I'm totally ready, and I'm sorry, but you're the one that's standing between me and the victory on my comeback fight. So that's a tough ask.
My name is Brandy Pack Bradley. I'm 43. And I'm fighting at a Crusaders MMA Bustos Fighting Academy.
I would tell my 13-year-old self, just believe in yourself. Don't listen to the hype. And I mean, I've been grinding since before 13 with many different things. So, I mean, just keep pushing along, you know, see where you're at. Let's go. I know we've both been training hard, and let's leave it in the cage and have fun after.
I'm excited to see this kickboxing match from Bonny. Even in her MMA fight, she throws a lot of combos. A lot of them end with kicks. Watch for the kick at the end of the combo.
Getting after it right away. Bonny in the red, wearing the yellow.
I think that
black.
Was a headbutt right there.
Ooh, good right hand. Brandy in the blue corner.
Wasting no time.
Getting after it. Big right
land
hand.
Is a big, land a big cross there. Working the body. Hits chin.
Ooh,
that was a nasty knee. Good technique on that knee.
They're wasting no time.
No, they're going to get after it for a minute,
ooh,
and then they're going to settle in
right.
A little bit.
Bonny with a nice combo followed up with that knee to the body. A jab is working for her.
Yeah, the jab is going to be a big factor in keeping Brandy off of her.
Brandy keeps leaning in with her head first.
Yeah, I think we saw a headbutt already. Whatever Brandy may lack in technique or experience compared to Bonny, she's putting in some intensity to make up for it.
No doubt.
So Bonnie's had a little bit of trouble keeping her off of her so far.
Yeah, she keeps throwing that jab. It's going to help.
Yeah. Definitely.
There it is. That double jab is getting her inside.
Double jab cross.
Yep, follow with the knee.
You know, Brandy slipped a few of those jabs, though. It's decent head movement.
Yeah.
Good jab by Brandy as well.
Finish the round.
Yeah.
All right. Brandy winning that first round.
That is the first time I've seen that.
Yeah, same.
Good teep kick. Oh, nasty
ooh,
knee.
Big right hand.
Oh, boy. We are getting our money's
okay.
worth tonight.
We
folks.
Sure
you can
are.
Tell that Bonnie's trying to pick up the volume here.
Yep. And it's she's catching some shots, though. Brandy's countering every time she gets in. That was a big left. Wow.
Brandy's finding her range. I mean,
Bonny.
This may come down to who did the most cardio.
That is correct. Yeah, they're both getting after it.
They are.
Bonny needs to throw that double jab and get in with that knee.
Yeah, I'm surprised we haven't seen more kick, as I said.
There you go.
Kicking's a big part of her game. Most of the combos end with kicks. I guess. Yeah, you know, a little harder to do when somebody's 2 inches from your face.
That's right. Nice 1-2.
Yeah, Bonnie's coaches are calling for more volume, move forward.
There it is, that two jab intro.
Another teep kick to the liver from Brandy.
Good leg kick from Brandy.
Good leg kicks.
Yep.
I mean, in close and good leg kicks. These are hard to throw that close. Bonnie's working in some uppercuts. Both slowing down a hair.
Just a little bit.
Oh, Brandy looks like she is. No, no. I thought she was going to slow down a little bit. Maybe not.
they both answer as soon as we say it.
When Brandy backs up, Bonny comes right after
and
lands a couple of shots.
But then Brandy counters.
That's a big clubbing right hand.
Oh, big right.
Bonnie's trying to take this round with a flurry at the end.
At the end.
Yep. Yeah, she's trying to stand her ground and take the round at the end. Good. I mean, it's a good plan.
Wow.
Cutman's not had much work tonight for as much
hard-nosed
fights as we've seen. Not many cuts.
Final round.
Which is good for the amateur fighters.
That's right. Not a single real cut that I've seen. Yeah. Ooh, they are brawling in there. They are getting after it.
I think they both want it.
They do both want it.
It's kind of Waffle House style right there.
That sure is. Waiting for those chairs to throw.
Ooh, almost got it. Oh,
big left.
Yep. Almost got her shin on her chin and then threw a big left hook that did catch her on the chin, knocked the sweat off of her head.
Bonnie
is landing more accurately.
Brandy keeps moving forward, but you're right, she keeps getting caught on the counters.
Bonnie's doing a good job in between these combos of posting off of Brandy and is keeping Brandy from hitting her.
Oh, big shots.
Yeah.
Bonnie looks like she's just stalking her down.
Yeah, she sure does.
Looks like she's missing just a step now.
You mentioned that cardio. It looks like her cardio is just a touch stronger.
Yeah.
She is.
Brandy's still in this, though.
She sure
completely
is.
In it, going for it.
Putting everything she's got into it. Wow.
Boy, Bonnie caught her with another left hook on the chin, knocked a spit out of her mouth.
Yeah, Bonnie has landed.
It's all about volume right now. Oh, that was Bonnie cut a little angle and caught her with a right hook.
Bonnie just seems a touch quicker, a touch more accurate.
It feels to me like Bonnie has found the range a little bit. She's just out of range of Brandy, out of range for Brandy's punches and landing her own.
But Brandy keeps coming back.
Brandy is firing back just as many punches. She's just not quite landing as accurately.
That's right. Oh, up against the cage. She's big shots.
Bonnie's cutting her off and getting her to the fence and landing some shots as well.
Wow, here we go.
Good jabs by Brandy.
Oh, flurry to end.
Man.
Wow.
That's going to seal the fight. That will be the winning shot.
Big shot.
I think Bonnie was a little bit ahead, but that's going to seal
the
fight.
Yep. And that
ends
the night.
Judge number one scores this bout 30-27 red. Judge number two scores this bout 28-28. Judge number three scores this bout 29-27 for your winner out of the red.
Interesting cards.
Sure was.
I was really hoping for a first round finish, but anyway, I'm super grateful for it. My shoulder's solid. I just takes a little while to get used to being hit in the face. I'll probably do one more kickboxing and get back to MMA just to not get my shoulder a little bit longer. My sponsors would be my dad's business, North Alabama Pro Services, my mom's Lionsgate Promotions, Sam McAlpin and Cody Shelton through White Trash Hero, Ornette Construction, and Roseanne Elliott through Sheer Perfection. My team, my Chattanooga Mixed Martial Arts Club.